Well, how about that? Hello, welcome to Hello Night. That was my first attempt of this play. After the last video, I tried about, I'd say at least 8 more times while filming, and then I threw it all away because I couldn't do it. I don't know if I was tired, if it was hot, whatever, but coming back fresh, I just did that first time. That went pretty well. Okay, see what we get. Yeah, I'm pleased with that, considering I haven't played the game for a while as well. That actually went pretty well. Like, everything was pretty smooth. Ooh. Hopefully I can get up to that. I think I can. Thought that seemed like a secret room, but no. Nope, not that way. Oh dear. This is not as much of a reward as I would have liked. So yeah, that was not too bad a fight, actually. All things considered. Oh, that goes back up there. Oh god. That all went a bit wrong, a bit quick. Oh, I swear you could break those. I'm sure I've broken some before. Let's just make sure we're at full health. I don't want to take any risks here. Can't get through there. Can't seem to get through there. I want that mask piece, dammit. Oof, that was a bit close. I didn't want to dash too much because I could just see myself dashing right over the top of that little pillar I was trying to get on. Right. What the hell? Alright, maybe I have to go out that exit? There's not another way in back here, is there? No, that seems to be it. I got really good at getting down to this bit without engaging any enemies. I mean, not on this time. I think I killed the thing and got hit by something else. But yeah, when I was doing the run of attempts, I got really good at it. Well, at least we can get some geo from these things. This looks like it should be something I can... It looks like there should be something there, right? Alright, well, let's crack on, I suppose. So, what's the point of all that then? It's really hot here. I can't have a fan going because it will bugger up the microphone. And I can't open a window because... Well, same reason to be honest, but so it's slightly roasting in here. I'm hoping to get most of this done before it gets too hot. Where does this bring me out? Not sure I like the sound of that. Oh god. I'm in Deep Nest. Oh shit. I don't want to be in Deep Nest. Deep Nest is not cool. Go back to the Mantis village. Well, let's have a real poke around. I don't want to die if I can help it. I mean, got in this way. Oh shit, oh fuck, I hate these things. Right, no, screw this. I'm out. Yeah, I might have to look. I've just realised the spikes are alive. Oh, cool. So how do you get that mask piece then? Can't dash up. Ew. There appears to be an opening at the top of the map there. So that must come down from somewhere, I guess. Probably fucking Deep Nest. Well, at least I won. I mean, that's the main thing, right? So I think... yeah, they don't engage with you anymore. Aha! That's great. That's really cool. Alright, Mantis Bros, I will not mess with you if you will not mess with me. We cool, man. We all cool. How the fuck do I get back? Alright. I think I have to go through here, right? Oh my god, if I die on these fucking spikes after... It dropped a frame. I don't know if that's going to come out. It dropped a frame as I was coming back. And I hit some spikes as a result. Alright, well they both go to Deep Nest. I don't want to do that. So let's crack on. Let's do the actual game. So we want to head towards... I don't know if you can see it. Like directly above me is what looks like maybe a rocket ship. And then to the right of that is like a head... thing looks kind of like my head outline, and we want to go to the right of that apparently. So let's go get our spirit, and then I'm loving the fact that these things don't fight me anymore. So let's get our spirit back. Should be, oh, it's down there, isn't it? I wonder what happens if, oh, did we? Yeah, we've got an egg. So apparently you can give that to someone and it'll give your spirit back without you having to go and actually fetch it. Which could be handy. There you are. Right, let's try this one more time. There we go, that's more like it. All the old skills coming back. Whoop. Right, so let's go up. If we can, directly up here. Ooh, that's convenient. And then up some more. So now the enemies will attack me again. Fuck it. They're not Mantis Bros. I like that. I've won the respect of the Mantis tribe. I am basically one of them. And they treat me as that, such. I forgot about these things. Nope. That was a nice bit of platforming, if I say so myself. So we just go straight over here. And apparently now we can do something different. I'm not entirely sure. We've got our wall jump, which we didn't have before. So, yeah. Fucking hell. Interesting. Alright. Where does that go then? Ooh! Okay, that's... Oh! Bollocks. Oh well, here we are at least. Ah, nice! That's convenient. Alright, let's crack on. second half wasn't nearly as bad as the first half. Alright, this looks like a thing. We can put a thing in. City crest. Oh, at last. Hooray. Big ominous door opens. Alright. Well, that's not the most encouraging thing I've ever seen. Excuse me while I take a sip of delicious coffee. Maybe that's the other reason I was able to win. I'm caffeined up. We bought an espresso machine the other day. Oh no. That was effective, wasn't it, mate? Oh, you guys. I haven't fought a pair of you for ages. Do not have a map. So we probably want to fix that. Okay. Alright. Can't go that way. I like it when branching paths very quickly get closed off. It's kind of what you want. It wasn't too bad. Ooh. Okay, I don't actually have that much here. I was just thinking I should have gone to the shop, but don't actually have that much right now. So the answer is just to run away from those things as soon as you see them. Kind of my answer to most problems in life. I'm enjoying this. This feels a bit of a respite. Slightly more straightforward enemies in a slightly more straightforward area. Oh, yeah, I couldn't get over you. He's not too bad if you're in open space. Ooh. That's pretty. Oh, that's a window. Immediately try and break it. It's my response to all pretty things. Oh, I keep looking for the map. That's cool though. So this is like a giant underground waterfall. Oh, it's like an elevator. Okay. Let's maybe... maybe a little more over here so we can deal with you. Looks like the elevator is the only choice we have at the moment. Up or down? To go on. Oop. Secret area. Huh. Well, not an awful lot to be said for that secret area, but so be it. Now I have to go down without the lift. That's fine. I'm guessing this calls it back. Can I go up any further than where I was? Does it just go... just this. Okay. Ah. Yes. That's nice.
Nah, Minobis.
Capital. I like this guy. Quirrell. More coffee, I think. So yeah, we bought an espresso machine. So I've been experimenting with syrups and things. Pretty good time. Pretty nice. This is a double shot. Homemade latte. It's amazing. Spent way too much on coffee. Hopefully not so much anymore. So game. Yeah, that's what we're doing. Capitalized before us. Somber place. Many answers. Hesitant to descend. Fear or something else. It's probably fear, mate. I mean, look at you. You're worse. This is cool. I'm enjoying this. For a little while there, I was getting a little fed up with the game. Just because it felt like I wasn't getting anywhere. But this is solid progress. Like, I've got a couple of upgrades. Oops. and things are looking alright. Whoops. Whoops again. That was weird. Another elevator. Aha! Thought I was being clever and I'd found somewhere secret then, but maybe not. Signpost, that's always a good sign. Oh, that was not deliberate. Oop, let's not jump in that. As soon as we arrive. You know what? Just ignore you. Oop, so these guys you can't knock back, it seems. Oh man, I was really hoping I could pick that up and this is like a nail upgrade at last. That's a bit better. That would be really nice actually if I could get... I have a sneaking suspicion this is what I'm approaching because there's swords flying about all over the place. But would you want to reckon it's going to be crazy expensive?
Fendasu. Ah, Ranjo Stenja.
Nailsmith, cool. Yes. Fuck. Alright. I have enough in the bank. But not a quick way to get to it and back. I don't want to jump off because I know there's acid somewhere down there. Can I just farm Geo? I mean, I can, but how much do I get? 3. God, it's going to take forever. Let's just crack on and hope that we can come back and get it. Soon enough. How much is that? 10. Could just do it the long way. Don't really want to. Let's look around for a bit. We only need 70. That's quite a lot for this game, isn't it? These guys are not great, but in pairs they're a lot more tricky. Fuck it. Just tank it. I think I'm getting a little cocky after beating the things. Ooh, that one appears to be flying. It's interesting. Is there even a floor down there? I think there is. Yeah. Let's just see what happens if we go on the ground for a bit. Oh, nicely done. Trick is to wait for them to actually start swinging before I try and jump over them. Otherwise, I think they do that backdash move. Okay. That's pointing up. What does that mean again? I forget. Alright. Appears to be pointing up again. Where's this guy? Boy, a map sure would be nice. Let's maybe have a look around at some of this. Everything's pointing up, so maybe we should go and have a look up somewhere. Is this a ton of geo? It is. Is this enough? I think it is. Alright, let's do it. Let's go back. Try not to fucking die on the way. Because that would be just our luck, wouldn't it? Just don't get too excited. Man, the weapon upgrade is so overdue. Get the feeling I was talking about that like episodes and episodes ago. Alright. Don't rush. Just get the money there. Woohoo. Exactly what I'm talking about. Got cocky. Alright. Sweet.
Ranjo Stenja.
Yes, please.
Jonsha.
Ah, that's pretty awesome.
Garadel Akari.
Much stronger than it used to be. Does it look any different? Nope. Let's find an enemy. Yeah, okay. One hits those guys. This is good. Let's maybe try and find a bench. Whoops. To save at, and then we'll probably call it a day there for today. I feel like I probably should have come and got this upgrade before I fought the Mantis Lords, but never mind. Oh, fuck's sake. What was that? Doesn't matter how much you upgrade your sword if you're still shit. Worth looking around. Alright, let's get that elevator down. I think it was at the top of this elevator was the bench that Quarrel was at. Let's find out. Whoops, I pressed the wrong button. Forgotten again how you do the projectile attack. I get the feeling I just don't have the energy for it. But I have genuinely forgotten which button it is. Okay, that'll do for today. Thank you for watching. That was a pretty good episode, if I say so myself. So please do like and subscribe if you liked it and you would like to subscribe. Check out our other videos on the channel. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you soon for more Hollow Knight. Goodbye.